Hello everyone and welcome back to my EVERSPACE Let's Play. Last time we collected two DNA fragments and that's really all I could think of at the moment. So yeah, let's go. Yeah, there's a very low likelihood of finding anything, so let's just go. Okay, so now for... Okay, I think I see it right there. Okay, nice.
Right into the account.
Okay, so yeah, let's just get this out of the way and then take out that other elite unit, whatever it's called. Yeah. Then we'll just be off.
I'll take these, thank you.
Yeah, by elite unit, I meant the ones with the skull by their name. I actually don't know what they're properly called, so... Okay then, let's get this freighter wreck and go. You know what, let's go through a more dangerous area. Yeah, let's just blast this to all hell. Let's just quickly get this gas and... Actually, yeah, let's just check out this signal relay or whatever it's called. Comm hub. Close enough. Okay, nice, and some crystal over here for shield upgrades. Okay, need some more power cells for that. Yeah, let's see if these outlaws will be kind enough to drop some. Nope, but nanobots and credits are always good. So yeah, let's get going. Okay, more nanobots, good. And scrap. Okay, let's see what's in here. And yeah, that one trader still needs an access key, so I'm not gonna waste it here. So, yeah. Okay, what is that down there? Okay, some fuel is good. So I'll just quickly grab that, then get to the jump gate. Okay, I guess I don't need to scan any more of these. Okay, let me just collect this fuel, then we'll get going.
I know what I'm doing now. Strike!
Okay, yeah, let's just go. Okay, let's go get this DNA fragment. Okay, what else is in the area? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, let's just go. Actually, what's that I can mine? Just some more gas? No thanks. Okay, let's check out this thing.
Well executed.
There's a few of them.
Been detected.
Got one.
Okay, need more crystal for that. So yeah, let's just jump out. Yep.
With you. I would still hate to lose you so soon if you carried on this way.
You'd get over it.
Okay, so let's go get this clone.
They just keep coming.
Break the portal.
Okay, let's go get this fuel. Yeah, not really much that looks interesting in the area, so... Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's take on this drone carrier.
They're on to me.
Yeah, let's take out this elite unit. Then just head through the gate.
Cross another one off.
Yeah, let's see if this service station has any fuel. Yeah, that's pretty much all that seems interesting here, so let's go. Okay, so this guy or DNA fragment? You know what? Let's go with the DNA, just go that kind of route. Okay, I see the jump suppressor. Okay, so just decreases firing rate and increases energy consumption. Okay, I could live with that for a little bit, but yeah, it would probably be best if I found some crystals soon. Yeah, let's see, get these credits and jump.
I hate doing this. I'm only killing myself so I can live.
In a sense.
No, no. Spare me the platitudes. AIs can't understand irony.
There are certain nuances of the human condition which might be untranslatable as psychological sensation, but I do understand.
Yeah, I got it.
You're drawing fire!
Thank you.
Well, that was rather harrowing. Okay, there's some crystal. I could get some upgrades done. Repair my hull a bit. Crystal for that repair. Let's just grab these credits and go. I don't see any ore anywhere, or rather crystal anywhere. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go the safe route for now.
Sporadic interference. The sensation of limited sensor range is not an enjoyable one.
So let's just take a quick flight around, see if we can find any crystal.
More flotsam. Or, jetsam.
Yeah, let's just jump. Yep. that nano kit might do something good. Yep, repairs a damaged component. Okay, good. Yeah, let's just go. So yeah, let's just get Throng his scans and maybe we can fight a little bit, then go.
Time, Mr. Roslin. I have another task for you.
Easy, easy. I just finished scanning the scrap anemone for you.
Yes, yes, the scrap anemone. As it turns out, I already received the data from another assistant.
Another assistant? Another of your subjects for study, perhaps?
I will pay you for your efforts nonetheless. Do not worry. Whether one fulfills the task or another, it's all the same.
Wait, do you mean... are you studying other versions of me?
Now that would be telling, Mr. Roslin. Try not to concern yourself about it too much. Remember, it is you who is in my employ. Speaking of which, on to my next question.
Go ahead.
Have you ever had the impulse to terminate your own existence?
Wow, you do know how to throw heavy questions, Throng. I mean, how would you react if someone asked that to you?
I take it you are not inclined to provide me with an answer. This is in itself interesting when I run the comparisons.
Comparisons? Hey, wait now!
Please, let's move back to business. The Nubivigant Asmarairai, better known as plasma jellyfish, are, as the name suggests, most often encountered in plasma fields. The true nature of their behavior is still mostly unknown. But I believe a detailed scan might lead to new findings.
I think I saw some of them already. Shouldn't be too hard.
Thank you. Find me when you have acquired all the data.
Yeah, that's why I hate fighting those things. They're just so hard to hit. Okay. Okay, there doesn't really seem to be anything else in the area, so let's just go. Crap, I should have spent some of my Viridian energy. Yeah, let's just quickly take this guy down. Okay, so the northern route seems to be safest. Okay, good. More crystal. More crystal over here, which I'll take after I do these missile turrets.
This could be a sticky situation here.
Yeah, let's just go. Okay, let's see what this trader has, then just get going. Yeah, let's just pick up this fuel. Why not?
That's just what I need.
Yeah, let's just take out this jump suppressor and then get going. it should be safe for me to get all this.
Nanobots, about time.
Yeah, let's just go. Oh yeah, that's a lot of enemies. Let's just go. Let's see if we can find any plasma jellyfish then. Okay. Okkar Frigate. Hello. Yeah, let's now just try to blast this thing down.
An Okkar Frigate. It's equipped with a jump suppressor.
Oh, great.
Oh, wow. Okay, this thing has a lot of freaking hull. So, yeah, I'll let my energy recharge, and then R, weapon overdrive, and then, yep. Just hide behind this rock again. Crap. I wasn't paying attention to my shields, admittedly. Well then everyone, that's going to be all for this time. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button and subscribe to stay up to date with all my future content, and I'll see you next time.